Hey everybody, this is Tim with Tactical Walls. Today we're going to be looking at Safariland's QLS system. What the QLS system is, it's their quick lock system. This forked piece here attaches to the back of a holster. Each of these holsters has this attached to the back. This is the receiver plate and it goes on the part that you will wear with a paddle holster. You can use these in many different applications, but we've created a QLS mount for Tactical Walls mod wall, and this is the block that we have created. This is the Tactical Walls QLS mount, and what this will allow you to do is you can install your holster and you can hear it snaps and locks into place. You can disengage the lock, take it out. If you flip this over 180 degrees, now as you slide it into place, it still makes a snapping noise, but it's not locked, so you're able to just very easily pull it off of the wall. And behind me on the wall, you'll see we have four different Safariland holsters. We've got them mounted in four different orientations, if you will. This one being locked onto the wall. And in order to take this off of the wall, you need to relieve those two tabs. Now you can take the Glock 19 and you can place that right on your belt. You're ready to go to the range. You're ready to have a great time. You come home from the range or you want to switch out firearms, you can simply put the 19 with the QLS back onto the lock mount, locked onto the wall, pistol locked into the holster. You got that retention built right into that Safariland holster. Now we've got the same mount mounted here, 180 degrees upside down. So now the 1911 I can take off without relieving. I can just take it right off the wall. So you see it does not snap onto the QLS mount. You got it one way, you got it the other way. And then you'll see the same mount here. This is a 19 with a weapon light and it is attached sideways. So if I want to take this pistol off the wall, I go ahead and just release the thumb locking retention. You hear it lock back into place. It's locked onto the wall. So that's our new Tactical Walls QLS wall mount. It works with Safariland holsters with the QLS system. So anything with the QLS clip system that locks, Tactical Walls QLS mod wall mount. This has been Tim. Thank you for watching the video. Take care and God bless.